Caleb family, the God of Love is back. I welcome you all with open arms to my Love Tribe family. Give thanks for allowing this interchange to take existence. Give thanks for tuning into my channel. And give thanks for everything in this current moment I shape. Family, today is day 19 of the Magnetic Moon, which is all about purpose. And the galactic signature we have for today is the White Galactic Wind. Ken 242, the day of the week is Alpha. You can utilize this energy by visualizing and meditating on this symbol on the throat chakra. You can utilize these keywords throughout the day to tap into the affirmation, to tap into the galactic signature, which is harmonize, modeling, integrity, communicate, breath, and spirit. Make sure you are utilizing these energies throughout the day. If you want to activate the galactic signature, you can recite this affirmation mantra or form, which is, I harmonize in order to communicate modeling breath. I seal the input of spirit with the galactic tone of integrity. I am guided by the power of death. Family, what type of energy are we receiving today from the White Galactic Wind? Okay, today is Friday the 13th, okay? Today is Friday the 13th, family. Another gate is opening today, so continue walking through the powerful gateways as we constantly activating and awakening our dormant DNA, pushing us forward. As one gateway closes, another gateway is open. And we all know that yesterday was the closure of the Lion's Gate. When you align with the number 13 and its frequency, it will help you awaken your inner goddess, your intuition, your psychic abilities, and expand your consciousness. That's why they want you to fear this number. They want you to fear 13 because they don't want you to become an enlightened being who thinks for themselves and be able to see through the illusions in this fake-ass control matrix. Don't fear this frequency. Stop suppressing your divine power, your divine feminine power, and step into it. FYI, black cats are not bad luck. They're actually very magical guardian protectors. As we step into our divine galactic missions, the ego is guiding us through spirit to model integrity. Today, envision a much brighter role of service to spirit, As we fly into our new direction, the white wind is helping us to be inspired and enjoy our freedom. Start acting as role models. I'm a role model, you're a role model, so why don't we start acting as role models for others by living in absolute trance or integrity? Our actions, our words, and our behaviors need to be total transparent. As we move into the era of telepathy and total connectivity through spirit, where nothing can be hidden or anything, it just can't be hidden anymore. Nothing can be hidden anymore. Embrace your shadow. Because you will no longer be able to hide aspects of your being in which you refuse to acknowledge or deny. You are being made fully accountable. The clock is ticking, family. You master harmony within yourself once you are able to accept and take responsibility for your energy and your creation. We are the new earth leaders. I am the new earth leader. And if you feel it in your heart, then you are the new earth leader as well. It's time for us to come clean and communicate divine truth with each other, with our friends, with our family, with our citizens, and our community. Guess what? We will no longer tolerate the lies being fed to us from the controllers of this fake-ass matrix, okay? Only will the divine spoken people be respected as the new earth leaders. Only will the divine spoke people be respected as the new earth leaders. And in order for that to happen, you must be pure of heart and mind in order to step into that position. Allow thoughts to flow through you and not identify with them. Allow the thoughts to just flow through you like a cloud. You know, when you're looking at the clouds in the sky, how it just flow past. Allow the thoughts in your mind to just flow through you, or not even through you, just allow it to flow through and not identify with these thoughts, knowing that they are just a part of the collective mind, okay, and consciousness. They're a part of the collective mind and consciousness. We are the vessels for this consciousness to flow through. As galactic beings, we must adjust to allowing spirit to guide our left. As galactic beings, we must adjust to allowing spirit to guide our lives and provide wisdom to facilitate more harmony and peace in our world. As galactic beings, we must adjust to allowing spirit to guide our lives and provide wisdom to facilitate more harmony and peace into our world. So be open and receptive to the increased flow of communication from spirit through channeling, ideas, messages, writing, painting, drawing, speaking, singing, etc. It's time for you to walk your talk on a galactic stage. It's time for me to walk my talk on a galactic stage. It's time for all of us to walk our talk on a galactic stage. It's time to bury. It's time to bury the old matrix program mind and think as a galactic starseed, activating your light, language, and telepathic gifts, reclaiming your galactic heritage. It's time to connect the dots with your starseed family. Let go of judgment. Let go of criticism. Let go of fear in order for you to have an open and accepting mind. In order for you to have an open and accepting mind, you have to release and let go of judgment. Let go of that criticism and let go of that fear if you totally want to have an open and accepting mind. You cannot hear the voice of spirit in your mind if your mind is cluttered with fear and doubt, and all that does is cloud your thoughts and pollute your actions. You will no longer be a helpless victim of your monkey mind. May your mind be filled with peace, harmony, and uplifting spiritual messages and warnings throughout the galaxy today. Whatever you're holding onto, ashamed of, hiding, or burying in deep down within your psyche, it will be forfeited into the realm of the time past. As the state is wiped clean, your cellular memory and DNA will be cleared and upgraded so that disclosure can no longer remain within your being. Let go and step into your divine power. Let go and step into your divine power. It's time for a fresh breeze to flow through your life and clear the cobwebs. Family, that is the energy of today when it comes to the white galactic wind. Make sure that you are tapping into the energy of today, activating the signature, utilizing the keywords, and, you know, meditating on alpha and visualizing this at the throat chakra. With that being said, family, make sure you decide to protect yourself spiritually, mentally, physically, and emotionally in all worlds and all realms, from all corners, north, south, east, and west. With that being said, peace and healing, family. They got us to let it out.